All right.
Me without my sunglasses.
Yep. Probably should have brought those with us, but oh well.
Gotta figure out where the snorkeling is that we were at the last time.
I think it's over by these stairs. If I'm not mistaken. We just need to find a spot to put our stuff down.
I think it was kind of the far area.
Think so?
I mean, there's people snorkeling kind of all over right here.
Yeah.
Trying to find something probably not going to hit the sun.
Yeah. No, it's not cold.
I think this might be where we went in, right here.
Right here?
Yeah.
Probably so.
Well, it could have been any one of those.
Yeah.
I have a church that's going on this one. Oh wait, there's some maybe over here.
I think I see a single chair over here underneath the canopy. Hi. Yep.
I think pretty much any one of those stairs down, but there's a set right there.
All
right. Oh, that's a hike.
Boom. Boom. Off we go. That'll suck up the nuts.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Knob. We're still looking for the spot to go in where the statues and stuff are. But it is so easy to get lost in that underwater world. It is beautiful, serene, and we are hoping that those clouds that probably hold a storm will hold off until we're done here. Probably won't be here too long.
Thank you.
it's going, but I don't know if it's got any voice.
All right, guys, so didn't see any statues.
Saw some big fish.
But saw a lot of fish. And
hauling over.
Snorkeling with a head and chest cold. Probably not a stellar idea.
Probably not a good idea while we're after doing a tequila tasting.
Tired. And now I'm gonna go shop. I think the spice one is down just here.
You said by Fat Tuesdays.
Wait. Go this way. Oh.
Thank you.
Alright guys, well thanks for watching. Hope you liked the vlogs. If you liked, hit the thumbs up, hit subscribe and notifications for any extras. We're going to try to drop one a week, at least through the Horizon vlogs, and then I'll be on The Breeze in November. For more hijinks, come visit us over on the hijinks page on Facebook and Instagram. Thanks guys.
Bye.